This is the third title for Slavia, third consecutive title, and if I'm not wrong, this is the fourth title with Slavia for you. Do you somehow realize that you now belong among the maybe the legends of the club, because there's not so many players who managed to get four titles with Slavia?
Yes, I think it's like an honor to be like playing for this team and for four years having the title. That's incredible. So I don't know about a legend, but I'm happy to play.
If I speak about tonight, you had many chances in the first half. You didn't score, but you scored early in the second half. So was it somehow like did it lift the pressure which was on you, like the beautiful goal on the beginning of the second half?
Yes, I think I don't feel like the pressure or something, but I feel like I must score, you know, in the first half already. And then it felt like kind of a relief that I made the goal quickly in the first second half, and then I should have even scored a hat-trick. But yeah, when we win 5-1, I think, and I make a goal, then I can be happy, I think.
You knew already before the game that you will be champions because Sparta drew at Liberec. Did it somehow like influence the game? Did you could like play with maybe even a bit less of pressure against Plzeň?
Maybe less pressure, but I think we will be prepared anyway because with this team, like, we have such a big squad and everybody is ready like every game. I think it doesn't matter what the opponents do. We have always been looking to ourselves, and yeah, that's what makes us a great team.
There's been quite a long break with no fans at the stadium. Tonight, the fans have been allowed to the stadium, at least part of the stadium. So, what was the feeling?
Yeah, what a difference, right? What a difference. I mean, football, you play for the fans. In the empty stadium, it's so different, you know. So, like, we are very happy that they were there today, and yeah, hopefully, soon, like in the upcoming games, they will still be with us, and we can celebrate even more.